live. All right, folks, welcome back here to Burger Tree. I know it's been a long time with shiny videos, but you know what? Goddamn, we're glad to be back. Right here, back with Bonner Springs golf player Josh Williams. Josh, sure. You got a nickname. They call you the Killer?
Yeah.
The Killer. Killer. So tell us a little bit about your game today. How's it going?
I'm 1 under right now, pretty good. Had a couple birdies. That bogeyed one, so sitting 1 under right now, pretty good.
Yeah. The weather's great. How about the weather? It could, you know, a little bit of breeze. If you don't want to interview, just tell me, bro. Jesus. All right. Pull the shit together. Pull it together now. Come on. Pull it together. No, I got a broken shin, bro. Pull it together. Shit. Be a little more professional. All right. So let's talk about your game a little bit. Talk about your game. So let's talk about it. How you doing today?
You know, Cougar Forest just called me. Cougar Forest just called me. Tiger Woods' little brother. Oh, yeah? And he wanted me to come out and play. I told him, no, I'm busy.
He's probably afraid you hit him in the leg.
Maybe. He wanted me to beat him.
So, how's the golf career going in high school right now?
Hold on, I gotta get
sir, we wasn't done. That's kind of rude.